please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for a moment of silence. Thank you.
Good morning, Wheeling Wildcats. These are your morning announcements for November 7th, 2019. I'm JoJo. There will be an informational meeting for anyone interested in being a team manager for the wrestling team in the wrestling room at 3:30 on Friday, November 8th. Please see Coach Curran in room 113 with any questions. Seniors, it is time to start planning for graduation. Check the senior class school page to complete an important registration form regarding your diploma and cap and gown sizes. If you have any questions, see Ms. Leane in room 240. Everyone must wear red, blue, or white on Monday the 11th to show our appreciation for our veterans. If you don't wear these colors, I will get louder on announcements. Well, Wheeling, these have been your morning announcements for November 8th, 2019. I'm JoJo, and have a wonderful week. Now, here are some more promotional videos.
First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the...
Wheeling NJRTC, room 120. You're participating in many different activities such as PT and Cyber Patriot. If you join, you'll know much more about them. Follow me.
Alright.
Our instructors, Lieutenant Commander Morris and Senior Chief Cotillier, if you want to join, please talk to either one of them or a trusted.
You think you want to join media? You want to shoot the announcements, record podcasts, and film things in VR? Have you guys seen how much content's on Netflix? We don't need any more of that. I think I'd rather just go and listen to Joe Rogan podcast than listen to some Wheeling podcast.
Every time I walk by Fabrication Technology, all the kids are always working on their projects. They're all engaged. They're all are making end tables. What's an end table for? To put stuff on? Really? What are they going to use end tables for? Nah, I guess it's actually pretty cool.